I don't think I love you anymore. I thought about it last week somewhere in aisle 5, staring at the shit you used to buy. That's when I knew I never really needed you. I just romanticized things you do and turned them into songs I hoped you'd listen to.